I think this is one of the first times that Yuki Kondo is actually fighting at his true weight.
It is a debut for Kondo at 183 pounds, and they do not waste any time in unleashing the leather. And Kondo takes that shot. Baroni looking for the tie clinch, but delivers an uppercut instead. And I think Yuki Kondo wants to settle things down here, Chris.
This is bipolar opposite to what has to happen. Still is all energy, all the time.
Whoa! Right cross.